Go to the File menu and choose Print. This will launch the Photoshop Print dialog. Verify your printer is chosen in this drop-down menu, and then click Print Settings. The Canon Printer Properties will launch. Click on the Main tab. Verify your media setting is set properly. Paper source should be top feed. Set print quality. And then verify your color and intensity. Click on the Page Setup tab. In the Page Layout section, click Normal Size. Locate the Page Size dropdown, click, scroll to the bottom, and choose Custom. Here we're going to define the custom paper size. It's important to note that the width is always the smaller dimension of your card, and the height is always the longer dimension of your card. The orientation of the image on your card layout makes no difference. Click OK. Please note the Canon print driver does not save custom sizes, so you'll do this process each time you print a new card. Go back to the Main tab and verify all of these settings are still accurate, and then click OK. You're now back at Photoshop's print dialog. The hashed area around the card represents the unprintable area. You'll notice the preview has changed and looks wrong. The final step is to change the print orientation to landscape. The preview will change and now looks correct. You're now done and can click Print. No matter the card's image orientation, always load cards vertically in the paper tray as shown here. Congratulations on setting up and printing your card. Visit Red River Paper's website for card accessories and more setup and printing resources.